To change the dimensions of the icons on your desktop, on Windows 10 and on Windows 11, right-click, view, and select the size you want. That's it. And to change dimensions of the icons in a folder, hold the CTRL button and scroll with the mouse. And if you do that on your desktop, you can do this. So you can also resize the icons on your desktop by holding the CTRL button and scrolling with the mouse.